Piano Circle Songs is definitely the most intimate album I produced. It is very intimate because of the way I composed it. I composed it very much alone, solitary, two hands, one piano, with the exception of the songs with Chilly, where we have two pianos, four hands. A lot of inspiration was drawn from my kids. See how the behavior of young toddlers is very circular in form, because they almost change their behavior every half hour, and by the end of the day you have kind of like a year of four seasons where you have all the behavioral patterns imaginable. And I wanted to convey this in the music. You know, the idea of a circle being this perfect geometric shape, and this is something I've talked at length with Jason, with Chilly Gonzales, in my very first meeting with him. We were talking about circles for an hour or so.
Well, yeah, I think I was also saying that for me, the piano as an instrument is kind of like, it's the ideal form to represent music, to just represent harmony, melody, and rhythm, that there's nothing better than the piano, because I compare it to this idealized circle form. And the piano for me is that platonic ideal of music. That's why I like to work on the piano alone, and I don't really add anything, because the minute I add something to that bare minimum of the piano, it loses some power for me.
You're adding a corner to the circle.
Yes, you're adding a corner to the circle, exactly.
In a way, it is a celebration of life. And the celebration of life can be found at many levels. Going to the club is one. But I think, you know, taking a headphone and sitting down at your place and having a cup of a nice tea or a nice coffee, and you just immerse yourself in the music, is also something very special. It's also kind of celebratory. You celebrate your own moment of tranquility, of calm, and of concentration. And Piano Circle Songs aims towards these moments.